News out of the Mojave Desert tonight, where several people have been injured in a wind-fueled pileup crash. The dust storm flared up just before 3:30 this afternoon, causing a chain reaction crash in Lucerne Valley. That's about 30 miles south of Barstow. Emergency crews say as many as 25 people suffered minor injuries in that crash.